how to do a goblet squat to a bar. So from here, we're gonna have the weight stacked above our elbows, and then it's just a regular squat. So we're gonna shift the hips backwards, we're gonna hinge at the hips, rotate the quads outwards as we sink into the squat to the box. Again, so we're gonna shift the hips backwards, rotate the quads outwards as we sink into the squat, and then drive upwards. Don't forget to brace your core.